switch the physics to 60 hertz physics for that.
No, it's just permanent.
That wouldn't work, because you would have to update the game.
You'd just be like, it's a bug fix, guys. And he actually fixed, like, a bug, and then just changes the physics.
Technically, technically, high refresh rate physics are a bug.
Yeah. It wasn't intended to be like this, but here we are.
I mean, true. Oh my god, okay. Okay.
I'm at the slow part.
Hard. How? Good luck.
I beat it.
Nice. Yo, tell Ryan that you beat it.
Two extremes in one day, baby.